Right, let's go get the car back. Come on, let's go.
So, any idea where they took your car?
They stole it, I'm gonna chop it. But you know Sergio, I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race.
We're going the right way, yeah.
The most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a first-rate turd bucket. You've spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him.
I'm coming, man.
I don't get it. Okay. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you, just seems easy.
It's not how it works in Los Panteros. Shoot someone in the face and they're dead. Fuck up their car, they're nothing.
God.
You're in trouble now.
Stick around for this.
Right, where's the car?
Here's the culvert. They ain't gonna be happy to see.
Jesus, so many.
Tell her what she wants to know. That one had to hurt.
No! I'm done asking politely.
Stop that.
Big mistake, Neenah. Should have just let it go.
You really want to die over her old car?
Oh, God. Mark me, lad.
This is what happens when you touch our stuff.
Play nice. I need help. No! I'm dead now.
Give me back my fucking car.
Get out of here. Oh, I'm nearly dead.
Here's the culvert. They ain't gonna be happy to see you.
Got some RPGs, yeah. Alright.
I think this hammerhead is a leader.
Light work.
Big mistake, Neenah. Should have just let it go.
Hey. Good night.
You assholes are gonna regret picking this fight.
Come on, kill it.
You got no place here anymore.
Get behind something.
Yeah.
Do not test me.
I don't see your car.
Damn it, it's not here. You must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage.
All right, let's get in one of these cars.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble.
Hola,
Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas.
Where's the car?
Chop Sergio's special project.
Don't look like he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what was it you said about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car. And they're nothing.
Wait, what?
What? Put it pink.
Oh, my paint job, my fucking paint job.
pink again. I think I'm done. What do we have to do here?
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No, we gotta go now. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What does that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for crap.
You mean he's gonna
right over the edge. There's no fixing that.
Alright, let's go.
That turd bucket. Hang on, we got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
Please. Going the wrong way.
Neil, just give me one second.
Panteros ain't gonna stop us now.
Get out, boy. No.
Fucking Sergio. Time out.
We need to get to the quarry fast. My car is battered and bruised.
Don't worry, we'll get there in time.
Getting close. Step on it.
And I have to kick your ass now.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
Ooh. Neenah's car mission completed. Right, let's see what other missions we've got. The Forge. Body of Evidence. We'll do this one.
The Saints are a real organization. I feel like I should have a better understanding of, you know, all the basic skills involved in day-to-day.
All right, let's get a car.
You betcha. And that means...
I was hoping you could teach me to shoot.
Oh. Dude.
Not simple.
Meet me at the old quarry. I set us up a kick-ass practice range.
Man, I suck at driving.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see what Eli wants.
Hey, wow. Eli, you set this range up yourself?
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapon is you going to use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently.
Let's get in position.
The first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure. You gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it, I just do it. Watch.
Damn! Yeah, I get it. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot?
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at, and then I just aim for it. Like this.
Light whack. Oh god. On the wall.
Damn. Yeah, I get it. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
Hand to God, Eli? In a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just... Well, look.
Oh, in my research, did you squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
Oh, no! Oh, got 5 out of 6 on that one.
Nice. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. Reckon we're near one of their Black Ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun!
On point, as you...
Light work.
Hey, I got one!
Good job, pal. See what I mean about the dot thing?
I'm keeping... Breathe right.
Cool.
Yeah, you're fair game
you're
now!
You're doing great, Eli.
This is our piece of bandit,
that's
sir.
Right, assholes. Oh, you're the train that was good. I surprised
you. Oh, they lie as the weapons.
Hey, I'm pretty good at this. More trucks coming. Let's take
it. Ah, this that mission complete. Much for a beginner. Get in the car.
Right, let's go. Is he in?
You drop. I'll do the cover and fire from the roof thing.
Wait, that's not. Oh boy.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
You won't get away with our training.
Keep breathing. Keep breathing.
Get back here and face the music.
Yeah, you better run.
I'm gonna puke.
Don't let them escape.
All right, let's try and escape. Oh no.
Okay. Should've got the roof.
Alright, let's try and escape this way.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's not very good on off-road. Yes, with a skip.
Maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
Hey, no, you did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot, I can slow him down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you from now on.
Mission complete. Nice. Leveled up as well. Eli now uses an assault rifle.
I'm just waiting for my shot.
Right, we'll end it there, guys. Stay awesome, and I'll see you on the next one.